philanthropy helped me speak out on the reading lesson instead of staying silent.